It's pretty medieval, you know, and it's definitely old school. I mean, animals are cautious, and it's gonna make any kind of predator think twice about coming across this field.
Perfect.
Over at the Hoop Greenhouse, Misty's apprentice has made the final cut.
We finished the greenhouse.
That was awesome news.
Done.
Awesome.
Now we are going to build a chicken coop.
Yes.
It's
yeah.
Building a box
and
putting a roof on it. We'll run some chicken wire and have a nice little chicken run. Ready?
Yes. I am so ready.
Misty and Ashley get to work on the plywood chicken coop that'll provide the Keffers with a vital source of protein.
The great thing about Ashley is she's eager and she's a quick learner. I mean, you can be fooled because she looks the team, but she's actually really capable.
Perfection.
I think I'll kind of blow Joey away. I think I'll be quite impressed with my abilities now.
Back in Alaska, Matt has chicken, and I have a 5-year-old, so we're up before anyone else. And every morning, we sneak over to Matt's, and we steal all of the hay for anybody. And we make the best breakfast ever.
Matt wonders why his chicken's never laid.
Matt thinks that he's wrong with this chicken. I'm what's wrong with this chicken.
Okay, buddy, it's the moment of truth. We've got gas to the engine.
Finally, Marty's gas-powered water pump is all set to fire up. It's a crucial first test for the 80-year-old gas well.
Back! Misty! You're gonna want to see this. One of a kind. Okay, so as you guys know, we got the flamethrower going down over the paint, but we've introduced that natural gas right into the carburetor on this generator. And P.S., the Rainies are giving you guys their generator.
You're giving them the Rainy Raider?
You're giving them the whole generator that barely works?
As you can see, I didn't tell them about this. This engine works. You're going to have endless amounts of water, super easy, zero effort. If it works, it's going to be a miracle. We're gonna try it right now.
Joey was the only one who could hand haul water 3 gallons at a time. Now the Keffers have water at the touch of a button and can run water lines to the greenhouse and their cabin.
Now I can get water myself, except to pay my husband every single time.
Yeah! Look at that!
Marty keeps running the generator to check the gas well can provide water to the homestead 24/7. Well, 30 minutes in, there's a problem.
Let me go check that gas.